It's a time when the squad is called upon to help keep everything ticking over. That's why we see the bigger squads these days for weeks like this.
Cazorla thrust towards the front line. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Oxlade-Chamberlain swept in. There it is!
Listen, the big names are so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Podolski.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Meets it first time!
It's very much a lesson learned.
Arsenal get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either two goals, or will they be confident of defending them? They just need to be clear about their second half intentions. That's important.
Arsenal in control at half-time, 2-0. Stoke were grateful to the genius of their manager last time round.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he was confident he had the players to fix it, and his willingness to take risks is what I liked, and that worked an absolute treat.
More and more and more! And a poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Looks to slip it through. Can he find a finish now? Podolski crosses in a low one. He's... Imbula looks to thread it through. Now here's the through ball. A chance! Body shoots! Who's going to make this theirs? Tries a through ball. Podolski swept in. Adam. And there goes the final whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Cazorla passes it through, and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forward it goes.
Baines.
If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals. Bolasi. With the ball through. Spoon forward, out wide to the right. Now the pass.
They've come out of the dressing room firing on all cylinders now. We could be in for quite a second half here.
Reyes tries to get it forward quickly. He's tried one! Olski, and he's cut it out. Weidenfeller gets it upfield. crunching tackle.
Baines pumps it upfield.
And that will be the final act.
Arsenal
win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Look, it's a very fine win, but for me, the defence has been terrific in holding on to that lead.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Now it's Podolski.
Podolski tries to stroke it through. The captain delivers!
Arsenal
carry a one-goal lead into the second half.
Gabriel.
Reyes tries to get it forward quickly. Played out to the right.
Oxlade-Chamberlain gets into a good position.
Drilled in low. Sticks it away!
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Arsenal take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence.
They are rampant! They are romping out of sight.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Arsenal are the standout defensive side of the moment. They've not conceded in their last five. Oxlade-Chamberlain could try cutting inside here. Fires it in low. It's in! Over the hills and earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Arsenal tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
And it's Sanya.
A chance!
Sanya
crosses in a low one.
Well, that's not the cross he had in mind.
Has a swing at it! Who's going to make this theirs?
Yanazai.
Granit Xhaka gets his foot in there. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Looks like a good ball through. Swept in. They've scored! Lead. A glorious footwork. Aimed long and direct. Rodwell tries a long pass. Shoots!
Played the ball, that's a foul.
Yanazai.
Ball swung in. Gabriel
gets it away.
Just 5 minutes remaining now. Alexis Sanchez.
This is promising. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He has done it!
Looks to slip it through. And it's Yanazai.
Nicely controlled.
Oh, the referee's booking him here for a dive.
Listen, he...
And the referee brings it to a close.
Arsenal, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Of course, we all love to watch the creative...
Decent clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it?
Arsenal were imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Aimed long and direct, out to the flank. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. And he's whipped it in low, boom forward. Clichy. Cesc Fabregas. Goes for goal! And he's cut it out. And he's there to hoof it away. Has a swing at it! And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
Arsenal can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
And he's on his way! He's scored! The breakthrough!
Like that, it's terrific play to get through and score.
Newcastle break the deadlock.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Goes direct to the front line. Well played, he saw that coming.
And it's Nasri.
Big chance here! And the ball's come out! He's gone for it! It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Mitrovic gets into a dangerous position.
Hector Bellerin is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Pumps it upfield. Done very well to intervene. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Cesc Fabregas. He's gone down, now then. Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
So what can they conjure from this one?
And it's Clichy.
Looks like a good ball through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Loose ball. Bellerin. It's come loose. You can get that clear. Towering header! Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Well, he was so eager to score there, he almost put too much into that attempt to equalise. What a waste.
Now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
And it's Reyes. He's gone for it! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Who's going to make this theirs? It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And the defence can get it clear. Rapidly approaching the end. The undefeated run now looking all but over.
Yeah, it's very much looking that way, but what? Well, what I'm trying to say, Peter, is that recent form and confidence levels, you know, that might say otherwise. I mean, it doesn't change the fact that it's hard, but if anyone's going to turn it around, I think it'll be them. I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Drilled in low. Good clearance and very necessary. Arsenal have to get it into the box and quickly.
Hector Bellerin
gets into a good position. Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick. The final whistle is imminent, but I do think he'll allow time for this free kick. That was travelling. Shoots! Oh, my word, that is fantastic! About as smooth as it gets. We thought it was over. It's all square once more.
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
And that...
Thank you.
Mertesacker gets it back.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
He's gone direct. And oh! And another time!
I thought he did really well to sneak under the noses of the defence like that. Could he have done better with the finish? Well, the diving headers, they're not easy, are they?
It's gone a long way up and away. Chip through. It's a fabulous position. Shoots! Tries a through ball. Goal!
Well, risky if the ball's not pressed and the line isn't straight.
Passes it through. Oxlade-Chamberlain. A chance! Looking to force his way through.
Oh, how has that not ended up at the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
And he's there to hoof it away. That's an untidy.
Thank you.
Thank you. É agora que a verdadeira mística da Liga dos Campeões começa. Tensão de cortar a faca. Todos sabem que qualquer erro pode ditar a eliminação da prova. Vamos ter aqui uma grande partida. Se não soubesse que esta é a primeira eliminatória, bem que poderia ser a final. Um destes grandes clubes vai abandonar a prova hoje e vai deixar muitas saudades. Os Gunners, artilheiros, assim conhecidos devido à sua origem no pessoal de uma fábrica de armamento, são um dos mais emblemáticos clubes ingleses e de todo o mundo, com uma singular abordagem atacante a todos os jogos. São estes os 22 jogadores que vão entrar em campo. Está a abrir uma brecha na defesa.
Do jogo, mas claramente há uma equipa que trouxe um processo ofensivo mais afinado para o campo.
Oxlade-Chamberlain joga-se na extremidade do campo. Pode acontecer o golo. Ele vai para o golo. É do Arsenal. Está feito o primeiro golo. Tenta colocar nas costas dos médios. Passe de longa distância. Oxlade-Chamberlain mete rasteiro. Eliseu joga para a frente. Bola muito perigosa a pedir a desmarcação. Alivia bem para longe. Estica a perna e ganha a bola. Lance junto à bandeirola. Oxlade-Chamberlain procura alguém na área com o cruzamento. Está lá dentro! Contra-ataque atabalhoado. Bola fora e acaba o perigo.
O jogador moderno tem que saber exatamente o que fazer com a bola antes dela lhe chegar aos pés. Falta esse pormenor neste lance. E acho que ele sentiu a pressão de ter de jogar rápido.
É o contragolpe. Tenta abrir uma brecha na defesa. Segue para a cara do golo. E é golo! O árbitro ordena o início da segunda parte. Passe muito perigoso. Um drible inteligente. Conseguiu receber a bola. Procura o perigo com o cruzamento. Empurra para a rede. Já está! É caso para se dizer que o campo até parece que está inclinado. Estenderam-lhe ali a passadeira vermelha até ao golo.
Quando se deixa um jogador com aquela capacidade de remate livre de marcação, o golo pode acontecer. O guarda-redes ficou muito zangado com os colegas da defesa e tem razões para isso.
Exibição 5 estrelas, faz o hat-trick.
Ele está com um verdadeiro toque de Midas. Sempre que a bola vai ter com ele, o golo.
Lança-se a bola com os pés. Eliseu. Sálvio. Samaris. Bola muito perigosa a pedir a desmarcação. Parte o cruzamento. Que golaço imparável, indefensável! assim um verdadeiro tanque de guerra. Aguentou a carga e disparou para o fundo da baliza.
Foi muito possante em todo este lance, mesmo na conclusão. Aguentou a pressão sem nunca perder o sentido de baliza.
Fizeram um golo, mas ainda estão muito longe de equilibrar a partida. Coloca junto à lateral. Cruza junto ao relvado.
Confirma-se! Aí está!
Jéssica Fabrega. Lance travado em falta. E sai o amarelo sem quaisquer surpresas. Os jogadores protestam, mas o árbitro já decidiu. Vamos ver o que conseguem fazer. Grande oportunidade para alargarem a vantagem. Procura terrenos perigosos no campo do adversário.
Jéssica Fabregas.
Bola para o flanco. Recebe em boa posição junto à lateral. Pode acontecer o golo. Fez magia com a bola. Foi carregada em falta e tem de ser penalti. O penalti também me parece uma decisão correta do árbitro. O jogador não foi à bola e derrubou o adversário.
Foi uma decisão de último recurso. Tudo falhou. Marcação, posicionamento, comunicação e ter ajuda. Só restava fazer falta.
O guarda-redes vai querer defender a todo custo. A sua equipa não pode atrasar-se ainda mais no marcador. Nervos de aço e aumenta a vantagem da equipa. Sacudiu o perigo de primeira. Granite, Xhaka. Possante a recuperar a bola. Passe de costa a costa. Vai sair o remate. Agora é pontapé de baliza. O árbitro dá por terminada a partida.
O árbitro indica o fim da partida e os forasteiros levam a vitória para casa.
Aquele golo logo no arranque do jogo foi decisivo. A partir daí, a equipa soube gerir a vantagem e resistiu muito bem às tentativas do adversário.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bienvenue, merci de votre fidélité. Vous tombez à pic, les joueurs sont dans le tunnel, alors laissez-nous vous présenter cette rencontre. Et voici donc le Paris Saint-Germain contre Arsenal. Ici Grégoire Darren Tullet qui va nous aider à décrypter cette rencontre.
Hello Grégoire, ravi de vous retrouver pour cette rencontre.
Alors que retentit l'hymne de l'UEFA Champions League. Et nous allons pouvoir découvrir les choix des deux entraîneurs. Marco Verratti, retour à l'envoyeur. En retrait pour repartir proprement. Ça joue à gauche. Oh, il l'a récupéré. Montréal, un centre lointain. Podolski qui a un peu d'espace. Il glisse le ballon en profondeur.
Ouais, il est bien monté.
Bonne intervention du défenseur, ce sera un corner. Ce sera le premier corner du match. Oh, le coup de tête! But pour Arsenal! Le Paris Saint-Germain, il ne s'attendait certainement pas à une entame de match aussi compliquée. Il choisit la profondeur. Montréal, qui joue long. Podolski. Cette bonne situation sur l'aile gauche. C'est joué long, attention. Une occasion, quel but! Et il compte deux buts d'avance maintenant, alors que le match vient tout juste de commencer. Bien vu la situation, c'était obligé de se terminer comme ça.
Non mais qu'est-ce qu'ils font là? C'était le seul joueur à ne pas oublier dans la surface. Je sais pas moi, mais faites-vous des anti-sèches les gars.
Voici Cavani. Cavani. Et ils essaient de repartir de derrière. Un long ballon vers l'avant. Bonne intervention, ça pouvait créer le danger. Dans le dos de la défense. Il file dans l'axe. Et c'est le but. Il compte désormais 3 buts d'avance. Leurs adversaires sont KO debout là. C'est osé. Cavani, c'est joué long, attention. Oui, bonne intervention de la défense. Krikoviak pour un long centre. Pas de souci pour le gardien. Kurzawa qui est récompensé de son pressing. Vives, une très longue passe. Cavani. Un long ballon vers l'avant. Ce sera un coup franc. Et cette faute sera sanctionnée d'un carton jaune. Il récupère le ballon. Krikoviak. Kurzawa. C'est intercepté, enfin un peu d'air pour la défense. Il était bien présent. Vives, la passe en retrait vers son défenseur. Dans le dos de la défense. Il prend sa chance, ça rentre. C'est joué long, c'est dangereux. Il peut y aller, l'occasion. L'arbitre siffle, le match est terminé. Une victoire tellement claire qu'il donnait l'impression de jouer à domicile aujourd'hui. Les voici évidemment en bonne position avant le match retour.
C'est sûr qu'en marquant si tôt dans le match, ils ont fait le plein de confiance. Clairement, la victoire ne pouvait pas leur échapper aujourd'hui.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.